Hello everyone, and once again welcome to Google Ads course. Myself Umar Taskeer. Guys, in this particular video we are going to see how can we actually create our first Google Ads account from very scratch, right? So as we discussed in the last video, that what is Google Ads and what are the different types of Google Ads, how it is going to help us and how it is better than other advertising platforms out there in the market, right? So to start with Google Ads, first we need to create an account on Google Ads, and for that we actually need a Google ID. So because I'm starting this course, I'm starting this playlist from the very scratch, I'm not using my pre-made Google ID, right? I will be creating a fresh Google ID also in this particular video, and then I'll be creating Google Ads account using that ID only. So let's begin and start creating our Google ID. So we'll go to this small W, and then we'll go to add another account, and from here we can click on create account. Create account option is here. So we'll be creating Google account first, right? We also call it as our Gmail account or email account. So I'll be writing my first name as WsCube Google Ads or G Ads, right? And we'll putting our username as WsCube G Ads in English, right? And let me see if it is available or not. So I believe it is available, right? So we'll copy it and we'll paste it in the notepad over here so that if I'm using it again, I do not forget it. So WsCube G Ads in English, right? And we'll be putting some random password over here. So let me put one password over here. Okay, so here we are. Now this phone number is optional. The recovery email, we have to put our recovery email. So let me put one recovery email over here. And then we have to put the month. And like your birthday, right? So I'm putting some random thing over here, and then we'll click on gender. So we have to fill this basic information which is there for the creation of Google account, right? It is not the Google Ads, it is just the simple Google. Now we'll click on I agree, and we'll be redirected to the confirmation page from here. And now our Google account is basically set up, right? So here it is, the Google account is now created. WsCube G Ads in English. We'll be using this particular ID in upcoming videos also. If we are going to create analytics, or if we are going to create GTM or any other account on Google, right? On Google, we'll be using this specific ID only. Now we'll come to Google Ads official website. So we will type simply Google Ads, and then we will click enter. So we'll be searching Google Ads from this search engine result page. Now we have to go to this ads.google.com. They are also running their search ads. We are not going to click over here. And we'll be going to this website, the official websites of ads.google.com. And here you are having these options, sign in or get started. They do have their support phone number also over here. So if you have any problem with respect to Google Ads, setting up Google Ads or understanding Google Ads platform or anything with respect to Google Ads, you can definitely call them and schedule your call, and then you can discuss with them, right, if you are facing any problem. So as soon as, guys, we are going to click on this get started, we will be redirected to our Google Ads platform, right? So once we are redirected to Google Ads platform, we have to make sure that we are actually logged in from the ID that we have created, because there are other IDs also. So I have to make sure. Now you can easily find that I'm not logged in with the ID that I have created, right? So we'll click on this small circle over here, and I'll select the ID that I have created so that I can start creating or setting up our account, fine. So we will come to this Google Ads interface now, and what they are saying is you want to switch your Google account, because right now they are not able to find any Google Ads account made on this particular website. So that's why they are telling us to switch Google account, right, or to create new Google Ads account. So we'll be clicking on creation of new Google Ads account. Now there are some very important points that we have to consider when we are creating our Google Ads account, right? So there will be some settings that we have to keep in our mind. Now, right now, you can see some numbers are coming over here, like 670-673-7284. Now, this is the unique ID to your Google Ads account, right? This is basically the unique identification of your Google Ads account, which is one of the very important thing, right? We can change this. You cannot change this thing, right? You can give it a name. Because identifying your Google Ad account, if you are having multiple Google Ads account, if you are having access to multiple Google Ads account, it becomes difficult for you to identify your Google Ads account through these numbers, right? It is not memorable. You cannot identify, you cannot recognize what what Google account it is. So you will be getting some options to name this thing also, right? You can put some name also, but this number will be there, right? You cannot remove this number. This is the unique identification of your Google Ads account. So you cannot remove it, but you can add additional thing, which is like your Google Ads account name. Fine. So now what we have to set up over here, you do not have to go to this smart campaign setup. What you have to do is you just have to click to switch to expert mode, and then they will ask you to create a campaign, right? Because Google Ads starts with the campaign. Whatever ads we are going to run within Google Ads, no matter what kind of ads they are, they can be video ads, they can be search ads, or they can be display ads. Whatever ads we are going to run into Google Ads, we call them as campaigns, or Google call them as campaigns. So now they are asking you to set up a campaign. So they want you to run ad, right? They want you to spend, and they want you to run ad on the Google Ads platform. Now what we have to do is we just have to create an account right now without a campaign. We are not bothered about creation of the campaign at this moment because we do not know how to create, right? You haven't learned it right now. So right now we'll be only sticking ourselves for the creation of this Google Ads account. Now we'll click on this create an account without a campaign, because this one is the first video where we are basically setting up this Google ad, right? So we got some basic billing information over here. We'll cross check these things. These things are again a very important things. You have to make sure that your billing country is perfectly set up, your time zone is perfectly set up, because this time zone you are going to see into your report. So you have to make sure that the time zone is absolutely correct. You want to see the reports according to this time zone. So this makes it a very important setting. And now we have this currency option over here. So whatever amount you are going to spend, whatever amount you are going to add, whatever conversions, cost per conversion, whatever you are making, you have to make sure that it is in this currency only, right? So if you wanted to switch to some other currency, that option you are having over here, right? You can switch to any other currency also. Now we have to click on this submit over here. And once we are done basically with the information that we have to fill, now it says that congrats, you are all done, and you have to explore your account, right? So now your Google dashboard is absolutely ready, and you can run multiple campaigns from here. As soon as you'll be clicking on this new campaign, you will be redirected to this interface where you have having different types of campaigns that you can run along, right? And as I told you that you can basically put a name to your Google Ads account. So right now I'm going to help you to put a name over here. How can you do this? You can simply go to tools and settings, and then you have to go to this preferences section over here. And within preferences section, you will get an option to set a name over here, right? So let's come to preferences. Let it load first. And over here you can see the account name. So this one is the practice account that we are doing, right? So we will put Google Ads practice account, just a random thing, and I'll put my name over here and we'll click save. So this account is made by Umar and it's a Google Ads practice account. So once we refresh this, right, and we will see the name over here. Now it will become easier for us to identify that on what account we are working on, and it becomes convenient for us when we are working on multiple ad accounts, multiple Google Ads accounts. So now you can see Google Ads practice account, which is popping up over here, right? Which is basically mentioned over here. So now what we have to see is, once we click on this small W, you can see our account is showing over here, and it says Google Ads account, which is over here, right? So this is the unique number, right? Which is always unique to each and every Google Ad account, right? So guys, this one is the very first video of this specific playlist, the very first practical video of this specific playlist. In the last video, we actually discussed about what is Google Ads, its benefits, how it is different from other platforms, what kind of ads, what kind of different formats of ads we can run on Google Ads platform. So I believe that's it for this particular video. See you in the next video, and we'll start with some dashboard settings and dashboard interface, right? So that's it. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.